हेलो हेलो माय डियर चिल्ड्रन, वेलकम वेलकम टू द क्राफ्ट क्लास। माय डियर चिल्ड्रन, आई विल शो यू डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ थंब प्रिंट पेंटिंग्स। फॉर एग्जांपल, वी कैन मेक पिक्चर्स ऑफ अ ट्री, पीकॉक एंड डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ एनिमल्स यूजिंग thumb print. Let's start it. The material that we will need for doing thumb print are pencil, eraser, sharpener, sketch pen and poster color. Are you ready? Okay, first you will do it in the workbook. Our today's topic is fingerprint animal. What? Fingerprint animal. Okay, my dear children. First, take poster color. We have used red color. Blue color, yellow color, green color and black color. We need water also. Place your thumb on the color. First, we will use red color for cherry. With the help of water, wash your thumb. Then, we will use yellow color for honeybee. Now, place your thumb on yellow color. Then, print your thumb impression on your book. Then take blue color for elephant face. Red and yellow color mix, then we will get orange color. Then use orange color for cat and giraffe. Then we will use black color for dog. After that, we will use brown color for horse. We will use yellow and red color for flower. Let the thumbprint dry for a few minutes, then use black sketch pen. We will use black sketch pen for making outline. Let's see, your cherry is ready. Draw out outline a honeybee. See, your pretty honeybee is ready. Draw two eyes and elephant trunk with the help of sketch pen. Draw mouth. See, your dog is ready. Now your horse also ready. Let's start outline with the help of sketch pen. Giraffe and your cat. Your fingerprint animal is ready. My dear children, I hope you enjoy this craft work, fingerprint animal. Thank you.